This is kind of extraordinary. Trump on stage in Iowa,
giving
every indication that he's going to run for president again.
Are we witnessing another slow motion coup?
Trump is the Republican Party, and he's purging the party of his critics.
The purity test now is that you must adopt the lie in order to be in good standing.
The options for Republicans that oppose Trump are you can get primaried and lose, leave the party, or you pay and say you were wrong.